the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Bologna, and they take on Hellas Verona.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
And the game begins. It's all about translating threats into goals. Real chance. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
The first statement of the night, 1-0. In possession, gives it a go. There it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, we've got a better angle of it here. He was aiming pretty high. Goalkeeper, no chance when you go that high in the net.
So 2-0 now. To deny the opportunity. Can he finish? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. On the ball, Roberto Soriano. Can he put it away? In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing! Just what he wanted!
Well, here he is again. It's a better angle of it. He's leaning back, and that's why it goes so high. He's a little bit lucky. No, he won't care.
One-way traffic on the night, 4-0 here. Oh, he's knocking on the door. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Antonin Barak. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Out pasting 6-0. Svanberg. Can he finish? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Tanez. Antonin Barak. Svanberg. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Alassio. Opportunity it is. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly, knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. The first half here comes to an end. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? And it's Lorenzo De Silvestri. Svanberg. Tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Hickey. And it might be. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Can he convert? And putting his body on the line. Of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get 3 goals? Not very often. He'll be kicking himself there.
And The substitution will occur now. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Good work to regain possession. Zakanyi. Kabinic. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Oh, big opportunity! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm. There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Palacio in possession. Chance to finish, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. Well, here it is again, it looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Surely! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Chance here! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Again, it looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.